Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I am going to help you with the following question which says, find the derivative of the following functions. It is to be understood that A, B, C, D, P, Q, R and S are fixed non-zero constants and M and N are integers. The fifth one is AX plus B upon CX plus D. First let us learn the quotient rule. Suppose we have two functions fx and gx. They are real valued function such that gx is not equal to 0, then the derivative of the quotient of these two functions, that is ddx of fx upon gx, is equal to ddx of fx into gx minus fx into ddx of gx upon gx whole square. So with the help of this rule we shall be finding the derivative of the given function, though this is our key idea. Let's now start with the solution. Let us denote the given function by y. So y is equal to ax plus b upon cx plus d. We have to find its derivative, that is dy upon dx. So this by the quotient rule, here let ax plus b be fx and cx plus d bgx. Now let us apply the quotient rule to find the derivative of the given function. First we have to find the derivative of fx, which is ax plus b, into gx, that is cx plus d, minus fx, that is ax plus b, into derivative of gx, that is cx plus d. Upon in the denominator we have gx whole square and gx is here cx plus d. So we have cx plus d whole square. This is further equal to derivative of ax plus b is a. Since derivative of constant here, b is a constant with respect to x is 0, and derivative of ax is a. Since derivative of x with respect to x is 1, and a into 1 is a. Into cx plus d minus ax plus b into derivative of cx plus d. Derivative of d is again 0 since it is a constant, and derivative of cx is c. Upon in the denominator we have cx plus d whole square. This is further equal to acx plus ad minus acx minus bc upon cx plus d whole square. Now plus acx cancels out with minus acx, and we have in the numerator ad minus bc upon cx plus d whole square. Hence the derivative of the given function is ad minus bc upon cx plus d whole square. And this completes the session. Hope you have understood it well. Take care and have a good day.